cruel leech. It is a great imitation of a real worm, which is common snack for any fish. The slim, conical, segmented body makes the lure extremely flexible in the water. If we have a look at it, it looks like different water and terrestrial creatures. It can be said that it is a slug, an earthworm, or, as its name implies, a leech. A lot of different types of rigs can be used with this plastic lure. We can present it on simple jigs, flexi rigs, on weightless, jig-a-rig, or offset hooks as well. It comes alive by using any types of retrieve, or even moving the rod tip. The most common one is the sawtooth retrieve, when we lift the rod tip a bit and gather the slack line. The other one is the shaking retrieve. It is a very slow type of retrieving. The lure is shaking in one spot for a prolonged time, and after we move a little bit towards us and repeat it again and again. It seems to be a leech or worm washed into the lake, crawling on the bottom. It often draws the attention of the finicky fish hovering nearby. Thank you. we can mix different styles of lure movements during retrieve. It is a good way of searching the style proving to be successful for the day. Its size is 55 mm and its weight is only 0.41 gram, so it can be used on very light tackle such as extra or super ultra light rods. The material is stuffed with salt. It is available in 6 scents: anise, fish, roast fish, shrimp, squid, roast garlic, and over 40 colors.